Let's say you've just built an app or website using an AI app builder such as Lovable or Bolt. But now you're wondering, how do I make this live? Where do I host this? And how do I set my own custom domain on what I just built? This is where a lot of people get stuck. In this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about how to get your app live and on the internet and with its own custom domain on using both Lovable and Bolt. I'm also going to share one really important tip about redeploying your app after you make changes that a lot of people miss. By the end, you're going to know how to take your website or app that you've built from the editor to a live website hosted on the internet. So first, I'm going to show you in Lovable. So here we are in Lovable. This is a website that I built. So all you have to do is go up to the top, go ahead and click publish. You have two options. One is just publish and then connect custom domain. So first, if we click publish, it is going to publish under a subdomain of Lovable. So this is the easiest way to get your Lovable website or app published on the internet so anyone can access it. So just give it about a minute. I'm going to pause the video. And now it's published under the Lovable subdomain. And if we click on that here, we can see our website published live. So it's just going to load. And here our landing page is now live on the web and anyone can access it. Then, if you make any changes here in Lovable, then just go up to the top and then click update for those changes to be reflected on the live website. Now, in Lovable, if you want to connect a custom domain, you just go ahead and click custom domain. You have two options, either add a domain that you own, and then it'll pop up, and then you can set that up, or you can buy a domain directly through Lovable. So if you do that, you can buy the domain, and then both ways will allow you to have your custom domain connected to your project. So you don't have to worry about any external hosting or anything like that. Lovable makes it really easy to publish and connect a custom domain. I'm now going to show you how to publish and host a website that you build with Bolt. And this would apply to both websites and applications. So here we have a similar type of landing page that we created with Bolt. And if we go ahead and click deploy, right off the bat, it's going to deploy our application onto Netlify. Now, Netlify is a separate service that allows us to host applications. So here you can see, by default, your site has been successfully deployed and you can view it here. So now it just gives us a link that I could share with anyone to very easily see our website or app live on the internet. But then there's a second link to transfer this Netlify project to your own account. You can use this claim URL. So if I click that, this is going to allow me to then claim this site and put it on my own Netlify account. So let me log into my Netlify account. If you don't have one, you would just create an account. Now I'm logged in. Let me go back to Bolt and let me click this claim link again. And because now I'm logged in, I'm going to click claim apps. And there we go. So now this app is claimed on my account. So this is now on my account. And now what I can do is if I want to add my own custom domain, I would go to site configuration. I would go to domain management on the left, and then I would click add a domain. And then here I can either buy a domain on Netlify and do it or add a domain I already own and then follow the instructions here. So maybe very slightly more complicated because you have to use this separate service, but it's still pretty easy and straightforward to do. And then similarly, if you make any updates here and make changes to the site, you just want to go click on deploy again, and then that would redeploy the application and update any changes that it made to the site that's live. So just note that for both Lovable and Bolt, if you make changes in the editor, you have to redeploy for them to be reflected in your app. So hopefully this was helpful. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more free content like this and also much more content on how to build with AI app builders like Lovable and Bolt. And be sure to click the link in the description to go to No Code MBA to learn a lot more about building with AI and no code tools from start to finish from industry experts. So if you want to take your AI and no code app building to the next level, click the link in the description and check out all the courses available on No Code MBA. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.